So, you know what happens. Since we have checked about 7 months of comments and over 1,000 users, I ended up with 11 that I missed. The biggest check ever. It also made 36 more users from new comments. And others that were from, well, ones that I missed, which there were 11. Now all of them have been fixed, and only comments left before January 14th, 2022 may be issues.